are here in Ahmedabad International Book Festival and Riverfront, Ahmedabad, and we are right now at stall number 24, and we have with us Renuka Nair and Mr. Navlakha, who are authors of this wonderful book, Life Comes Full Circle. So what's all about it?
Hi, thank you for giving this opportunity. I think books have been smitten off right from my kindergarten days. The essence of the book and the way you read it across. I think paper is something you cannot get rid of. Even in this digital age, people read in PDF, but the joy of holding the book and the way get it through the last page from the first page is tremendous. Right from my graduation phase, it was into my bucket list that one day or the other I will pen down one book of mine. My author Renuka has emptied the book of yours. And during the COVID times, this intensity of pointing down a book only got intensified. And that's why Life Comes a Full Circle came to blossom. It is a part of real life incidents and a part of fiction. Covering the protagonist, who is Adi, who comes from a Jat hinterland from the dunes of Uttar Pradesh, sugarcane and his field, and coming into corporate world, into the financial town of Bombay, going into the politics and realism of banking world, what enthralled onto it, and then probably how he has entangled, and then again going into the passion of what he wanted to do in the life, that is going into role of son of soil. So it is all about, and I am pretty sure that it is written from the heart, dil se, and you guys would be loving it. It's a pacey thriller, and as I told you, a mix of fact and fiction.
Ma'am, how was the journey of writing this book?
Oh, it was wonderful. Actually, this is my second book. The first book was about, it's based out of Baroda. It was about the RPO industry in Baroda and two women who are in that industry. And since I'm also a former banker, and Mahesh is, he was my colleague in ICICI Bank. So it was real fun writing this book. We had our moments of war and disagreement, but it was really a fast-paced, fun thriller. And the love story actually happened in Riverfront, Ahmedabad. So it's like our book has, made a full circle. Okay, because we finally got to display this book in the Ahmedabad Book Fair, International Book Fair, in the Indie Authors stall, which is stall number 24. So the entire process was real fun, and I felt as though I was reliving my bank life, while writing this book.
So it's ended talking with you, and friends, if you want this book is available stall number 24 in Dome A of Ahmedabad International Book Festival, which is till 8 December. And this book is available online as well, right?
It's available on Amazon and also Amazon all over the world, mm-hmm. and also in Flipkart, and Kindle edition is also available.
Okay. Fine. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
We welcome you all folks to come to the stall and give a word and chat with us. Thank you.
Thank you, Acharya.
Thank you.